I'm Nancy, and I'm one of the co-founders of the Santa Fe Standard Poodle Connection. And it started in the dog park when I first moved here, and we met Leslie, and she had a black standard poodle. They loved playing. Leslie and I loved playing, and as we continued to go to the dog park, we saw that there were way more people with poodles, and we started connecting. So Leslie and I decided, well, let's start something in Santa Fe and make them connect. And we came up with our mission of, it's a very fun way for poodles and their owners to share and learn and play, and that is our mission. So as summer approaches, we'll start to do some outdoor activities with the dogs and the owners. But in the wintertime, we've been able to let the dogs stay home and have the owners join us. And we've brought in some people of interest, like a veterinarian last year. In a few weeks, we're going to have a woman who is an animal behavioralist come and talk to our group. So we've built quite a following of people. It's informal to a degree. But it's fun whenever we meet a new person with their poodle. Do you know about us? No, we don't. We get their email address and they become a member.
My dog Harley is a party poodle. This is Harley, and the party means P-A-R-T-I, and it means that they have the two colors. And he may be what they call a royal standard, which is he's almost 75 pounds. So Royal is the biggest of the standard poodles. So he really enjoys being part of this group and having new poodle friends, and they play very differently together than they play with other dogs. So he's very happy to be part of this group, and it's great for me to get a chance to get him out as well. So
I picked up Lobo and Spencer, a litter mate. We got them at a rescue down in Tyler, Texas, and we brought them back home. I have another standard poodle, Apollo. So it's been a very informal and fun way to get together with other poodle owners. And this is our second annual Easter Bonnet Poodle Parade that was held here at Ponce de Leon.
We enjoy taking our dogs to community agencies and organizations like senior citizens, residences, for a petting party or a dress up as an Easter parade, where seniors get to enjoy our dogs as well. There's nothing as much fun as seeing senior citizens enjoy petting a soft, wonderful, loving dog like a poodle.